Hey guys, this one's gonna be a little bit different. It's not a blooper reel, it's actually just showing you the benefits of using different aircraft than what they give you in the air freight missions. This is Project Valkyrie. Okay guys, this is the one where you have to rendezvous with the Titan and escort it to the drop site. They give you the I think it's the Mogul for this one. I decided to take my Valkyrie out, test it out on this, and I have to say, did a lot better with the Valkyrie. Mostly because, you know, you're not fighting to stay with the Titan. The Mogul goes faster than the Titan, so you're constantly having to circle. I found that with the Valkyrie, if you can manage to just fly backwards a little, you know. And you've got a buddy on the side cannon and a buddy on the front cannon. And if you have three, we only had two other people on this one. So one of my buddies is in the side cannon there, and the other one's in the front main cannon. But if you had three people, they would not do hardly any damage to the Titan. And they really didn't. They didn't really do any damage to it just with two people manning the guns. I mean, if you don't have a Valkyrie, I suggest investing in one because it's a great, great helicopter. It's really a force to be reckoned with, especially with that front main cannon. And plus, it just sounds intimidating. It's also a little bit faster than the Buzzard, I think. But this entire time, I was just flying backwards, letting them just rip these buzzards to shreds, and it was absolutely amazing. It's absolutely amazing. The Titan hardly took any damage the entire time, and we were able to pick up two of the three crates before they even hit the ground. It was super easy to just hover down to them and pick them up. Didn't even have to get out of the aircraft or anything. We just, you know, drop it down, pick it up, go. It was absolutely amazing. But enjoy the rest of the video. That's just my little commentary. Maybe you'll buy one. Maybe you'll use a buzzard. I really don't care. But this is some amazing footage of what the Valkyrie can do with this mission. A lot better to have than the Mogul, in my opinion. Hope you found the video informative, and may your smuggling ventures be fruitful.